Do you see the elephant standing up there?
I know, I'm getting it right now. The wrong direction. See the river hippo? I call baby hippo though.
Stand inside the water? Stand up. You see him in the water?
He's smaller than those other ones.
You see him kind of moving around where the mist is coming down? Do you see him, Ashley? Do you?
Mm. Kevin!
Now, wait a minute. We were here first.
Bus
was all around.
Baby smile. Kevin! Look this way. Get him to wave, Danny. Aw, put a smile on that face.
Oh, no.
Where'd they go? Oh, there they are.
Hi, babies.
Let's get a close up. There we are. Oh, that's perfect, Danny. That's perfect. Get him to turn this way.
Oh, yeah.
Movie star. He's a movie star.
Let's go show mommy.
Gotta zoom up on him as soon as he smiled.
Hey.
Turn around, Dad. Hello, you haven't been in here. I know, but people think you're not the one. Alright, people think you're the ones that are taking the pictures. They're not. Or you're not. I want to see if y'all want to see who it is.
He's about to hop.
If you're done, let me use it for a minute because I'm going to go take some.
Nathan, you taking my picture? Did you get permission?
It's not on.
I am a celebrity, and you can't just be taking pictures of me.
Well, this is cute.
Roger, come here. Charlie, come here.
Shoes Danny has. Get a zoom up of those. Whoa, a little bit too far. There's his wife, Catherine. They have their first children, Kevin and Andrew Sargent. Here we are, leaving the San Diego Zoo. Waving. No, you all aren't in front of the elephant. Here we are, leaving the San Diego Zoo. Here are the grass sculptures of these giant elephants over here.
Come on. I want to get the keys. You can do it.
Look
this
way, Beth.
Hey, drooling. Good picture. Good picture. Drool.
We get a napkin.
Come on.
Real good at that drooling trick.
You learned that from you, Danny?
Yeah, I had to teach him that one.
Did your dad teach you that? And you're so good at it.
I had to teach my kids how to blow bubbles in their milk at the table.
That'd be good. Come on. You should get him all the way over here. They can't see his whole body. Come on. Come get these keys. Get over here. Get over here.
I'll go for that bowl of nuts there.
Oh, that was too easy.
I know.
I can get that one.
You're doing it. Oh, you're good. Come on. This is awful.
Dad, let me film it from over here so we can watch it.
Come on, Kevin, look.
I'll switch sides.
Ooh. You're doing good.
See, somebody better give them to me then,
for now.
I better get them soon.
I better let you have them. How's that?
Catherine, you got a hold of your hair. You got a hold of your hair today? Was he just hanging
He's
on
just
tight?
Holding on. He was
Well, no, but it got wrapped around the button or something. It got wrapped around his leg or something.
He should have seen
his shoulder. do it.
I can't tell who he looks like. Probably you more.
Nobody, I mean, everybody says that. It's like, whose kid is it?
He must be just all
he's 50-50.
Yeah.
Put it on the floor and see if he'll crawl to it. You think he will?
If I make him crawl, yeah.
He's gonna have one of those when his hair gets nice, one of those really fuzzy hair. I love that.
That is so cute. I'm so glad he wasn't really, really hairy.
There he goes.
You get
not
it?
A problem.
Good one.
That's too easy.
In the mouth.
Of course, I gotta taste it.
You turn.
He was really good. How long have you been crawling, Turn?
A couple.
It's about 2 weeks.
3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Do you want to have another one? Yeah. Oh, boy. Don't get it. Guarantee.
He kind of doesn't have the perspective down yet. He's kind of like, he reaches for things that are like just a little.
All right.
There he goes.
Daddy's mom and dad.
Yeah, there they go.
That rose nice.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
That's what they wrote. Oh,
he's
standing up.
He just crawled from over there and got up on the table and just stood up.
Hi, how are you?
How you doing?
Hi.
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 Get that.
There you go.
Yay.
Kevin.
Oh,
Kevin.
I'm
trying
that foot. There
nope.
We go.
Kevin.
No,
bye-bye. Bye-bye, baby. Bye-bye. See you later.
Kevin.
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 Bye-bye.
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 See you later.
Bye-bye. We do that every morning when we go to work and stuff. Every night, you know, in the nighttime
bye
we do
bye.
It, so.
Bye-bye.
See you later. Bye-bye.
Oh,
what is
this plant over here? Desperately.
Oh, he loves plants.
He's flying it, but he hasn't gone got down for
it. Slobber.
Big one. Oh, yucky.
That's like it's a characteristic of Schwangers, huh? And Sargent's. Even though it'll hit on top, huh?
Yeah. Can't do much about it, though.
Hair pieces.
Hair pieces. They make that hairspray. Have you ever seen that hairspray
yes.
stuff?
Yes.
A little spot.
The key is the keeper on the gate.
Did you give me the key? No, you didn't give me the key.
I'm working for myself, but the real estate agent, I mean, I'm working for kind of a real estate agent. He buys at auction or at probate. I go in, fix them up, me and my partner go in and fix them up,
whoa,
and then he sells them for about 20 to 30% below comps in the neighborhood.
I need paper towel.
So, I mean, Sunday, right.
I'm just kind of filming everyone in normal behavior.
Lisa's having a pool party and swimsuits are optional.
Did
you hear that, Mary?
30,000. It's a 4-bedroom, 2
They look like they might have had like this kind of food, but I think we're just mad.
No, like the Liana was like that. And right. For a long time, he
really?
Saw something, but it was really
my other friend is like, oh,
yeah, you hungry?
He's zeroing on this hamburger here, too.
Yeah.
Yep.
He's talking to finding it.
Yeah, he doesn't want it. Look at me, you want to look at it?
I don't know.
Oh. Let's get this daughter and this famous daughter and father chef here.
That's right. I'm supervising the dog. He's doing it right.
She taught me everything I know.
Okay.
Are you gonna make me wet?
Yeah. Joel will demonstrate how to dress a hamburger.
That's right. There you go. Got to have your tomato, onion, ketchup, mustard.
In that order, no other, right, Joel?
Here you go. Whatever this is, salsa.
Why not, huh?
You'd be able to sliver that onion, would you?
Sure. Wash it when you want.
Gotcha.
Any Schlangers and Sergeants, do we have candid comments here or something?
No, just stand over there. There you go.
You're surly when they're hungry, you schlong. Don't mess with them.
That's right. Eat now, talk later.
Who's this party for?
Yeah, we sit in the hotel tonight.
You have to go anywhere.
Oh, that's a long way. Yeah.
Okay, one more sweet. My turn. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay.
And then what you do while you're recording, I'll hit it one more time. And then you take it off, it'll fade out for you.
Okay, so you've already hit the fader?
I hit the fader just to the show.
Yeah, I see fader. So I just turn it off.
Go ahead. It'll fade out.
You can hear him whine, but you don't see him.
Uh oh, man's going swimming.
Give us a wave there. Wave to me. Say hi.
What are they doing?
Let me get a close up of you. Whoa, a little bit too close there. He got too close. Her face got a big blur. I went up too close. I said, whoa, a little bit too close there.
Where are you going, huh, buddy? Where are you going, buddy?
Wave, Jack. Hey. Where is Kevin?
Under the coffee table.
Bitch. Right in the mouth. You turn.
Since it's a rest. Oh yeah. She misses one. She misses one.
No, she doesn't like. She thinks he's stupid in the.
Get those keys, Kevin. Get them.
Now that chair moves, buddy.
Doesn't do
I haven't gotten to you yet.
No, that's okay. And all the rest of it, you know.
What?
It's not that interesting what's going on in here, so it gets out of
all
I know.
The whole thing.
Oh, the kids were all really sad about it. I mean, really sad. When they were married, the kids were really upset about it. Very traumatic. Yeah. Traumatizing.
Mary Lou will be here in a minute. She's coming. Here she comes.
Where did I go?
Just around the corner here. Yes. Lisa? By sitting in it, they didn't want to get out. Wave, you guys. Diving.
Why?
I don't know. I thought you'd like to picture me diving.
You want to picture my diving?
Sure.
All right, okay. It's not perfect, though, but it'll do.
That was a very unusual dive, Nathan. Can you tell us what kind of dive that was?
I messed up. Wait a
minute. What's that? That was very spectacular. What?
I told that dude, let me videotape.
Oh, alright.
Well, Dad, you're doing a real good job at videotaping her. Real good.
Am I in the picture?
I'm getting the picture wrong. I'll pick this tomorrow.
We have approximately less than 24 hours before they will be gone. It's been 2 weeks. I've reached the end of my limit. And I'm looking forward to a nice quiet house.
Yeah, well,
though I heard rumors that Nathan is thinking about staying here. But I trust it's just a vicious rumor. Right, Nathan?
It's true. I'm staying with my
Wonderful Uncle Ron. And the girls.
Yes, I'm staying with him. He offered me to.
This is how we make margaritas. We add just a slight touch of margarita mix, and then for every ounce of margarita mix, you add six cups, of tequila.
Are you serious? You
type of tequila. We like our drinks a little strong. Being raised Southern Baptist, I've tried to keep it, you know, fairly light, but I do like strong margaritas. We have some nice tequila.
I personally like drinking that just the way it is.
We add a little what's called triple sec. Now, it's not triple sex, it's triple sec.
Okay.
This gives it a little bit of kind of an orangey taste. It's kind of like a liqueur, and it gives it a little bit of a nice taste of bitterness.
I thought margarita was a lime taste.
You thought margarita was what?
I thought margaritas were a lime flavor.
Lime?
Lime, L-I-M-E.
So you can use lime. If you like salt on the edge of your margarita, which is also very good. And then you just put ice in here. Just a couple cubes, though, because you don't want to do this very much. And put this on a whisk.
You don't really take 6 cups of tequila, do you?
Huh?
How much tequila do you put in it?
Well, it's one part margarita mix, 3 parts margarita mix to 1 part tequila.
What is margarita?
We have our margarita glasses.
Uh-huh. What is margarita mix?
This comes from the border town of Nogales, Mexico, which we took a trip down to when Roger and Randy were here.
Now, what exactly is margarita mix? Is it an alcohol?
Salt?
Yeah, that sounds good.
What?
Margarita mix, is it a salt? I mean, what is it?
Alcohol's in it. Let's see. It should say on the side of the box here what's in it.
Oh, that's okay. I just didn't know it was part of it.
It's sugar and different flavors.
But tequila's the alcohol base.
Tequila's
right?
The alcohol.
Okay, I got you. Do you want warm?
Do you want salt or no?
Salt's fine, but if you don't have it, that's fine.
No, we have salt.
I'm going to turn this off now.
All right, you lost one of your queens.
And I put the salt on the glass, right?
Yes, and we're just sprinkling a little bit of salt here on this plate. You actually just need it on the edges of the bowl so you don't really need it in the center. And then you take your lime, you squeeze the lime, and just put it around the glass here on the edge. It just gives it the moisture that picks up the salt.
And you dip it in, huh?
Now
Now you have to dip it in before you put your margarita mix in, obviously, because it would all dump out.
I'm running out of film already. I didn't know it was going to run out this fast.
We'll save a little bit now. Here we have our nice margarita.
Okay, sounds good.
And we have some that you know that you're just going to let run
with. Any Southern Baptist would be thrilled to drink.
Okay.
This is to Roger and Mary Lee for their nice vacation. The kids only drink about half a glass. They don't get a whole glass when they do drink. So, all right. Right?
Yeah, thanks a lot. You're recording.
This is the cake that Miriam got us for our anniversary. Today's our 20th anniversary. Wasn't that nice
sweet.
Of Miriam?
Yes, it was nice of Miriam.
She's such a thoughtful child.
I know. What would you do without her? Wouldn't have any cake.
That's right.
She has her mother's favorite color, yellow, and my favorite color, blue.
Zoom in on the cake, Miriam.
Okay. Now we're back.
Okay.
And we're zooming.
Zooming in.
There's a top. There's a bottom. There it is together. Nice. See the car? Zoom in on the car.
And Grandma and Granddad.
Zoom it back out. We're getting ready to leave to go up to French Lick for the evening.
Thank goodness.
Can't believe we're packing again and leaving. We just got
first time to leave us here by ourselves. I'm so excited.
They're going to behave themselves.
Ron, right. We're going to fight and holler and burn
did
your
mom tell you Ronald called this morning?
Yes, we heard Ronald called.
We'll
that
send you a
nice.
Copy of all this, Ronald. Thanks again for everything.
Oh, please, Nathan.
What's Nathan do?
Nothing. You just sounded like Nathan when you said that.
Oh.
I did?
Mm-hmm.
Bye. See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.